What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Keith Too Lit, and I'm another video. And as you can see by the title, yes, I am sadly leaving Graham. Now, the reason why I'm leaving Graham isn't just because of the distance. That's really it, you know. I mean, I want to get close to home. And also, I wanted to go to Graham to play football. That ain't what I didn't get a chance to get on the team, sadly. I'm gonna reveal in the next video. I'm gonna tell you which school that I'm really gonna go to, and hopefully I get an opportunity to play football out there. But yes, I tried out for the team, DM18. Very mad, sad about it. I wish I could have made the team, but hey, man, I still got a lot of more years to play football. Not injured, so I can always pick up football and keep it pushing. But also in this video, I'm gonna tell you the good about Graham and what I felt was bad about Graham, in my opinion. But what I think was good about Graham, is I say the housing. I love the housing. Well, especially with dorm I stayed in. If you an incoming freshman and looking to have your own room, bro, get pitched back. Get pitched back to Attics. I went into Attics one time. So Attics, you get your own room. Pitchback, you get your own room. I like Pitchback. Make sure you know your roommates. I say that too. Cause my roommates was lit. It was cool, you know what I'm saying? Also the Cal. I mean, y'all wanna say the Cal food was good, but a lot of universities don't be open at 7-8 in the morning and closing at midnight. So in between you got all that time just to eat all day. You know, a lot of universities don't do that. So I condone Graham for having the Cal open them many hours so we can eat as really much as we can. That new building that Graham just built for us, the pool, the workout area, the basketball courts, all that, man, I thank them for putting that in there. I went to the workout area every day, played ball, basketball every day. It's something to do. I'm glad they put that out there. You see so many people out there. We all love that place. I mean, people be in that place every day. People be in that place for hours. Don't even go back home to, they're going there in the morning and being there so long, they'll come out in the sundown. I done did it before. So I know other dudes done did it before. And I just wanna say thanks for putting that building in there. I see Graham, the opportunity they give you, you know what I'm saying? Like, I went in trying to be a football player, ended up doing work study, meeting a whole bunch of people, and I'm sad that I'm gonna just miss the relationship by leaving the school. I'm gonna miss the relationship. And if you subscribe to me, and my friends who subscribe to me, you know me at Graham. Yeah, I know we can still text and chat that over the phone and everything, but yeah, I'm gone, man. I'm gone. There's only two reasons, only two things I felt was really bad about Graham. Maybe because I didn't have a car. So I wasn't really able to, you know, leave campus when I want to, go to parties when I want to. I had to move on all types of different people timing. And I really wasn't with all that. So a lot of times I stayed in my dorm room, chilling myself. That's why a lot of people really ain't know me. They knew me. They knew me by seeing me on campus. They ain't really know me. Stay safe for homecoming. Another thing, they was a shooting. That's about it. That's it. Ain't just on that shooting. Got a duck bullets, all that. Mess with that, all that. Don't mess with that. But that. And if you have your car, you got your car, then you good. You ain't gotta worry about nothing. But Graham is a great school to go to. Spirit wise, I say this, it's up there. The spirit is definitely there. The activities we do on campus, we definitely do a lot of activities on campus. So we have spirit, definitely. So if you're looking for a school for spirit, Graham is definitely here, exit 81. But yes, I will not be there this upcoming fall. But like I said, in the next video, I will tell what school I will be going to. Hopefully I get to play football. That's the main goal. Boy, y'all just don't know that's the main goal. We'll end this video right there by telling y'all what was the good, what was the bad, and the reason why I'm leaving Graham. And we're gonna come back. I'm gonna come back with more bangers, man. I still need subscribers. Like, Like, I don't know, like, what I gotta do to get more subscribers. Like, what's up? Y'all boys sitting on the couch or in your bed watching me on YouTube. You made it this far. Subscribe,